What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy, Game Little Cookies here, back with another Farm Simulator 19 video, guys. Let's see here. I'm gonna try and figure out what we're gonna be doing today. Just let's run this out to the field, see if we got anything that we gotta do here. We might need to finish planting. I'm not quite sure. We will see. Is there any other places out here that we need to plant with our planter? Everything seems to be looking all right here. Is there anything else here? I think we might be all set, guys. Yeah, I think we're all set. I think Betsy got everything out there. Yeah, Betsy's a pretty good worker, guys. She seems to be a pretty good worker. Alright, guys, so I'm probably gonna do some mowing around the outside of the field here. That were brush hog. Alright, you guys, just gonna park her right back here. Let's see, where is my mower? My mower trailer with my other mower. Where is it? There it is. Hello. Stuck here, guys. Alrighty, guys. I hope this isn't too loud for you. You guys can still hear me. Cold is here. We're here in the 4440, guys. Really like this 4440 here. Okay, yeah, it's already lowered. Okay, here we go. I don't know if you guys can still hear me or not, but this is really loud, so. We're just gonna mow around the outside here. Maybe not. Maybe not, guys. Don't want to get my 4440 stuck in there, so I'm not going to go across there. It looks really deep. But yeah, guys, we have had the new name change. Instead of Cookies and Cream, it is now Gaming with Cookies. So I hope you guys do like the new name change. I do really like the new name change, guys. I hope you guys do too. Just trying to get it right in here. Oh, no, oh no, oh no, no, no. Oh, that was close, guys. That was really close. I'm not very good with backing up a mower, guys. Backing up trailers, I'm good with. Backing up mowers, not so much. Grab this along the ditch here, guys. Come on. Come on. There we go. 4440 is pretty powerful, guys. Don't put it in there. In here. Come on. All right, so I already got all out here. Now here, guys, I want you guys to listen to this one right here. Ready? What do you guys think? Hey, CJ, if you're watching this, bro, you gotta get this for your farm. This tractor right here, brother. You gotta get it. Listen to how good it sounds. Wait, do I have to lift anything mod installed? No, I must. No, I can't. Wait. How am I able to lift these? Must be I'm just this strong. Hiya! What's up, here, see what else we gotta cut here. That there. That there. Pick this up here. I got. Okay. Oh, hello. Where are you going? And throw this right there. That's a really big log. We got a lot of wood here, guys. A lot of wood. My muscles are starting to get a little tired. I'm gonna stack one more right here, and then I'm gonna start stacking somewhere else. Oh, I can't see these bushes. There we go. No, look out. Head up. There we go. Just start stacking them right here, too. But you guys can still refer to me as Cookies, alright? Even though I changed my name to Gaming with Cookies, you guys still refer to me as Cookies, alright? This one's heavy. Whew, this one's really heavy. We're kinda getting there. Up here. Hello, stump right there. Oh, that's a big tree behind me. That's what it was. Timber. Wait, do I have a... I feel like I have a wheel loader. Do I? I could have swore I had a wheel loader. No? I guess not. This will work too, though. I haven't used this in a while. So I've just been sitting there. So we're good, guys. Oh, we gotta clear the way. Probably move my tractor here. And yes, guys, it's weird. You can move it before it actually fires up. Pretty good for moving trees. Come on, back her up. We're almost done, guys. Almost done. Almost done, guys. Almost done. That's a pretty big piece. Might need to do this for it. It's a pretty big piece here. We're just putting it here on the neighbor's property. This isn't even our property, it's just the neighbor's. You don't need to know that we're doing this though, guys. Get out of there. Neighbor don't need to know that we're doing this. Plus he lives all the way over there too, so. Around here, we got a few more pieces here. Spread our forks out again. Ooh, hello, wrong button. Now, should be able to pick these up with my strong hands here. Set them down. We're almost done, guys. We're almost done. The only other thing we gotta do is just brush hog all these bushes here. That's it. Looks like that's it. Kick our 4440 here. Alrighty. Lower that. Probably gonna do is I'm probably gonna come over here. Oh shoot, I gotta pick all these up. Didn't even notice those. Probably gonna get rid of these stumps, and I'm probably gonna make like a little road right here, right where I'm driving, to go into that back shed right there. Pull these in just a little bit. Look at that, we can pick all of them up at the same time. Look at it. My placement's getting wrong on these keys, guys. Actually, what am I doing? I can put these in here. When you got the right equipment, guys, it can go really fast and easy. Come on. Get off. Back it up here. There we go, guys. Hello, why is there a... There we go. Alrighty, guys. Now it looks like it's time to come in here and brush hog this. Oh, don't hit my 4440. Turn it on. See, can I go over the stumps here? Yes, I can. Loop it around here, guys. Guys, we're gonna have some repos coming up here, guys. We're gonna have some more repos coming. Make sure you guys stay tuned for that, definitely. And if you guys do like the content that you guys see here, if you guys do wanna watch more and you guys wanna be one of the first ones to watch it, I suggest you guys turn on notifications. That way you guys can be the first to watch it as soon as it comes out. But it's highly recommended that you do that, so you guys can be the first ones to like and comment. Alrighty. Get this right here. Come on, can I? Okay, I got the bush. I really like this 4440, guys. I don't know if you guys like it or not, but I really like it. Alright, so now what I'm gonna do is I'm thinking about, well, first I'm gonna get rating here. Can I cut this tree down? Why can't I cut this tree down? Okay, yes I can. Oh, hello. Such a tiny tree. All the tree limbs are just getting cut right off. Alright, so just trim that right down and nothing here. What am I doing? Why am I doing that? Just hop in here and pick up the whole entire tree. Dang it, Cookies. Why did you do that? I got this big piece right here. Didn't realize I could cut that down. Sorry about that. Oops. Ran over my brush hog there. Get out of there. I don't think you're gonna be, I don't think the neighbor's gonna be too angry because neighbor is all the way over there. You can't even see what we're doing here. So as long as you guys don't tell a neighbor, I'm not gonna tell a neighbor. Yeet. And there we go, guys. Now I come through here with the brush hog. Oh, it's not even lowered to yeah, guys, that is the plan. Is to get the stump grinder. Do I have a stump grinder? Alrighty, guys, so there is that. I could probably put a semi through here. What do you guys think? You guys think I can put a semi? I don't think I can cut these down, can I? Yeah, I can. Come on. Come right down to the bare bone. Where's the other one? Right here. Got a lot of stumps to grind, guys. Kinda landed on my tractor. Oops. Oops, it slipped. This is one really fast way of getting off all of these little branches of skimming the trees. Come on, too far. Come on. So many vehicles, guys. Over this down here. Up over here. Oops, the stump is right there. Come on, up over the stump. There we go. Get off. There we go. One last one, guys. I should probably could have left this here, but I keep it nice and clean, guys. Come on, back her up. There we go, guys. There we go. Looks much better. Should I cut this one down? I think I'm just gonna leave it. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave it here. Won't even let me cut it down anyway. Just leave it. The only thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get my too far. Really? Come on. I need my pickup truck. There we are. Excuse me. Come on. The one that I need is the one in front of this one. I don't know if you guys remember me using this in stream or not. Any of you guys that were watching my stream. I'd like to stay green, but for some reason the green mower on this doesn't work for some reason. We just got a little bit to cut up, so that's why I'm using this here. Lower the mower deck. Turn it on. This thing can fly, guys. This thing can fly, look at this. And I'm technically mowing right now. I don't know why I'm gonna mow back here, but I am, why not? Excuse me, Mr. Tractor. Grab a little bit right around this tree here. Airless tires, guys. Always want to get airless tires. That way if you run over a nail, you're fine. It won't matter. Mower deck here. Alright guys, I think that's going to be a wrap for this video. We're going on 33 minutes here, guys. So that's going to be a wrap for this video. I'm going to do another video on grinding up the stumps. So stay tuned for that, guys. But like I said, that's going to be a wrap for this episode. And if you guys did enjoy, make sure to like and subscribe. And like always, we'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out, guys. Peace.